The bonus of the AC breaking on the bus, though, is a lot of dudes in their underwear. I've seen more men in underwear than I would at a Hanes display at Target.
I don't wear underwear. It's an unfortunate thing about that.